A logical puzzle. Three shapes X, Y, and Z are shown below. Here this is the X, this is Y, and this is Z. A sheet of A4 paper measuring 297 mm and 210 mm is folded once and placed flat on the table. Which of these shapes could not be made? So here we have a A4 paper. Now if we have to make shape Y, then maybe it is not possible. Let's try. No, it is not possible because we need to cut the shape and we need more than one fold. Then let us take the Y one. Now here also it is not possible because when we take it like this, we take it in slanting and then we fold it up, then in one side the side is longer, so this is also not possible. But the shape Y is possible in a square, okay? But in an A4 paper the sides are different, it is a rectangle. Then the Z shape. In the Z shape it is possible by, yes, here you can get the shape. It is exactly the same shape as you can see in the Z figure. Now here you can try making more shapes with square papers and A4 papers. Thank you. Bye. If you like, please subscribe. We will be taking many interesting videos.